Incident occurred in the outskirts of an American suburb called Raccoon City. It was later revealed that the terrible disaster had been caused by the T-Virus, a mutagenic toxin used by the international enterprise Umbrella Incorporated for use in bioweapon experiments. The Raccoon City Police Department Special SARS Unit immediately began investigation in the affair. The case was apparently closed, thanks to the efforts of STARS members Chris Redfield and Jill Valentine. But the Umbrella Corporation's experiments were fired. Leon Kennedy succeeded in escaping from the city following his encounter with one of the only other survivors.